It was a joyous moment for the people of Pangia as they welcomed the new year with the launching of Telikom's 4G network. Not only that, but welcoming the mandated leader, Prime Minister Peter O'Neill, who was away from home since the formation of government last year in August. The event started with the animation of how communication has evolved over time. For them, it was from shouting from mountain tops through the blowing of bamboo flutes for courtship and now to accessing instant information using technology. Telikom CEO Xavier Victor encouraged schools to use the network to boost their teaching and learning capacity.
Our schools were using system location materials for online camp, law educating our students, learning law, supporting and promoting law, education law beginning.
The Prime Minister and the dignitaries officially launched Telikom's 4G LTE network. Mr. O'Neill told his people that communication is an important tool, opening many pathways for health, education and other services. The former government under this leadership have invested millions of kina into Telikom to improve and expand telecommunication infrastructure. The Prime Minister also challenged Telikom PNG to roll out the 4G network in all the 89 districts.
Thank you through Telikom, we must expand in the longer time of the country. This is how true you know got 4G. I'm first company in the country, blow you mean? Company blow people, blow you mean? I'm launching the rolling this program.
Higher Education Minister Pila Niningi was also present at the launching. He told the Pangia people his department has used the internet for the grade 12 selection. He also highlighted that 13,000 of the 28,000 grade 12 students were selected into tertiary institutions last year.
If it just starts off by marking you, suppose you kiss him good black grade, you buy go. Bring your study, plan your information is up for world. And can come up with this service come inside. So you mean you can lose in place in a Golo Hagen or one per city, or having this kind of service you come inside.
PNG is the first Pacific Island country to roll out the 4G network. Telikom National Retail Manager Amos Tepi said for a remote place like Pangia to receive 4G network is a milestone to use ICT at the village level.
Ahead of the other Pacific countries as well. And also if you look at the other countries, they're now into 4G and 5G. So we're in level with all the countries. And easy for the people of Ialibu-Pangia, they can communicate back to Sydney.
Vasinata Yama, National EMTV News, Mount Hagen.